need your help here.
What's up, everyone? We're back at Bulletstorm, picking up where we left off. So we just went through a flashback. We got shot in the back in that flashback, but now we're back on the ship that we crashed.
Dear God.
Huh? Ah, damn it! Snap out of it! Quickly! Get him to the infirmary!
Doc, is he gonna...
Just go!
Come on. Oh yeah, so Duke Nukem wasn't supposed to be in this game. In the original game it was a different character, but I guess for the Switch and I guess another edition, you can have Duke Nukem as the main character, which is pretty hilarious, as you've seen so far.
Need to be getting the hell off this ship.
You're not done here. Oh, I ain't giving up on this kid.
Okay, okay. Doc thinks we can do something.
Fix it, Doc. You just need to pick me up.
I can replace fingers and limbs, but look at him, Gray. Half his body is crushed.
Then uncrush it. Right the fuck now.
Maybe. Maybe I could, but I'd need a charged fusion cell to power the bioweld.
Been out of him for months, Doc.
Damn it. There's gotta be another way.
Ulysses' escape capsules. A few jettisoned.
Engines will have those cell things.
Yes, sirree.
Let's go.
Boys, time is short.
Just keep them alive. Be right back.
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
I want to be candid with you, Chief.
Yeah.
What the hell do you know? Wait, you hear that?
Loud goddamn banging? Yeah.
Oh Jesus!
Rabbit's foot, boss. Rainbows, puppies, and lucky fucking clovers spew from your ass.
Shut up! Come on, the other exit.
Yo.
Kill faster, idiot! Get the work done!
Don't call me an idiot. Kicking ass. Calling names. Wait, no. Kicking ass, taking names. There we go. Come on. Ooh, headshot. That's pretty good, not gonna lie. Oh, god damn it. There's someone I wanted. Come on. Go. Oh, that's it? Wow, that was really... Why did the music just stop? That's jarring.
New enemy type.
That clown.
Thank you. Alright. Did he die?
He's one doomed space marine.
Don't look too elite now, does he?
Whips. Reminds me of Nastia.
I thought instinct moderated weapons were outlawed.
You asking me? Ow!
Ow!
God damn. I can actually feel this thing talking to me.
Oh, super boss. Real happy for you. Now, can you make yourself useful and pop open the hood on this pod?
Hot
holy
damn.
Shit.
Grab one of those fusion cells.
All right, thanks. I'm just a waterhead.
I forgot why I done marched out here.
Yo, this is actually pretty cool. I just want to slide everywhere. Jeez, did he land on his head? Oh my god. That was pretty brutal. Headshot. Come on. I thought that was a headshot, I saw blood. There you go, that's a headshot. There you go, headshot. Get out of here. Come on. Where's the other guy? Oh, it goes right there. I'm down. Kick.
I'm all out of blood packs. One more minute, he's gone. You hear me?
We're here. Hold tight.
She's lucky I got so much love for him. Not many other folks I'd do this for.
Doc will fix him.
Yo, what the fuck? How did he do that?
Plug it in.
Now get out. I gotta buy well millions of neurotransmitters. Get.
Mother, not dog.
Let's see some fight, you savage cocksuckers.
What?
Excuse
me. I heard him. Don't shoot.
Motherfucker!
You don't live. You don't live.
You.
You nothing. Great.
Ishii. Shoot me.
Do it!
It was nice knowing you, my guy.
wrong with your face?
God, God.
God is not relevant.
Please, help. Something is...
Listen to me, kid. You got banged up pretty bad. Doc put some robot shit in your brain. It's gonna be weird, but... suck it up. Good boy. Come on, I'm gonna help you.
You are going to help me. I am having a difficult time seeing how you can help me. Your drunken thirst for revenge just killed our crew.
You seemed nicer before. Sorry.
You're sorry. You're sorry?
Listen up, robot dude. Get your head out of your ass and get your shit together. Capiche? Let's get back to it.
I'm going to kill you, Gray. I see no logical reason not to. That is a final echo instinct leash.
Yeah? So what?
The communication line. Open it. Mute the mic.
Repeat. All final echo survivors report positions.
Kreska, this is Serrano. I'm alive, but stuck on some damn hotel rooftop. Shake that sweet little can of yours. Locals are congregating. I'm in the shit here and need some help.
Any other echo survivors, switch to tracker zero in on my location. I'm off to guard the general downtown.
That asshole. Motherfucker is here. Here's our chance. I don't know how I got here, but I know how I'm getting out. Process that chance of survival.
Can you track the woman?
Come on, kid. Do you know who you're talking to?
We use the general to get off-world. Killing him is counterproductive. I know how important it is for you to help me.
Huh? No. Yeah, of course. Bro, we get to him. Get you off world. I've got a guy. We can get you fixed up. I swear it on your mother.
Then if I expire, you have failed your last bid for redemption.
Guess so.
The battery cell within this warbot is low. If I do not charge it within 30 minutes, I will die.
There's more of those freaks southeast of here. They gotta have some power cells.
Then I will follow you this one last time.
Bro.
Pay attention. There are many volatile components amid the debris.
Roger.
Yes, Father.
Roger. Oops. Bro. Yo. Is this guy serious? Does he take me? Oh,
kaboom, baby.
Bro. Oh. Yeah, that's actually pretty fun.
Stay alert.
How you doing, kid? You getting better?
It is not. I am left to endure it regardless.
We're gonna get you the hell out of here.
The heck was that noise? Bro.
You
hello.
Got any idea what we're looking at here?
No. It is Confederate, though. The markings date to operation logs from over a year ago.
Whatever that means.
Oh, it's actually really cool. This reminds me of, Gears of War meets Rage. Cool. All right, guys, I think that will be the end of this episode. Catch you guys in the next one. Remember to follow me in my Twitter, Instagram, and I have a Discord, so if you guys want to chat, we can chat there. It will be in the description below. Again, thank you, guys. Bye. Remember, stay awesome.